What's going on, Clutch Squad?
What up, what up, what up?
What up?
It's your boy Ross.
We're in the
Clutch.
Hey, back to ladies and gentlemen of the video today. You feel me?
Drake, 21. Spin about you, man. Bro.
Right? This right here?
This is another banger.
This is my track right here, bro.
This is another banger, man. It should be a good video. Drake rarely misses when it comes to the music video. We've already heard the album. I'm sure you probably heard the album, but if you haven't already, go check it out, man. Yeah. It's a good toxic fun time.
Yeah, it is, pretty much.
It's a great toxic in a nutshell. Fun time.
I'm pretty sure he's just gonna be flexing.
Yeah.
You know, in this video. I'm seeing a yacht. Right now, so you know, I'm not even gonna over expect, you know, just go ahead and flex on it one time, bro.
Might as well, bro.
Yeah, but hey, make sure y'all want to like, subscribe, let us know what else we need to be checking out. Hopefully, y'all enjoying us being back in the OG spot. Let's get into this, man.
Let's do it, man. It's a big ass yacht.
Directed by Dave Meyer, man. Incredible. See the floors on that, man. And he got a helicopter.
Helipad, That's a big ass yacht, man.
It's that groove, too.
Well, I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got?
Let's not lie. When it start, that intro alone kind of sets the tone for the track. Because it's just like a groovy type feel. And they just floating on that mud, which is why they on the yacht. So you can see what I did there. I didn't even try to do it, and I did it.
I got feelings for you.
Take the CD off, man.
Loving the crew.
I don't know why I keep coming on.
They want us to
sing along.
Know that you dealt with some lames when you was young and
screwed. Okay.
He had to pop your chair.
Oh my wow.
But I got it wet like.
Well, I get what they're saying there.
Really?
It's kind of.
Gotcha.
They all split in half.
Gotcha.
Man, we get it, man.
The strawberries too. That's what we doing.
Yeah, man. Hey. Fruit is healthy for you.
Look at that one.
Fruit is healthy for you, man.
Your chair, but I got it wet like a pool. She got a new G-Wag. She want to hit highlight room and show it out. Got a new body, girl, show it out. It's a Brazilian, I know it's out. Toned up and she got a six-pack. Look like she used to play volleyball. American Express, you can have it all. Cold to the safe, you can have it all. Fuck your main page, what's your finsta? I want to know the real you. You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I want to know
you jumping in or you?
I'm throwing a damn little buoy thing. You better catch it. I ain't about to jump in. I can't swim, so catch the little life rule thing and hold on. We'll pull you in.
Were they just a little too far for it?
Well, hey, well, we'll try to maneuver the ship so they can get a little bit closer. And I'll throw it.
Just let me know what you're
going to say. Hang on.
Yeah,
give us a second.
I'm not about to jump in after you.
We're coming. No, not the. I'm opening my
mouth. Yeah. If you out in that's public and you want your number, just tell him my nigga will spin you.
The way
really?
You make me
God, damn.
Feel.
She just so happened. What happened? What you saw?
That's a fine woman to just randomly be stuck in the middle of the sea.
Bro, I'm looking at the view, bro. You see how beautiful that
damn
view is?
Damn the view, bro.
Come on, bro. The view, bro. That reminds you of Jurassic Park right there.
I don't
there.
Give
remember
a damn
the
about the view, bro.
Come on, fam. You got to get your
I'm
mind
looking at
it.
That view.
You got to stop it,
that's
bro.
The best view. You know, I'm glad I saved you.
You didn't want to jump in.
I wasn't about to still jump in, but I'm glad I saved you out here. What so are you doing
get,
out
you,
here?
You get the towel view then, since you ain't jumping in. If you would have jumped in, it probably would have got a little bit more revealing.
Nah, man. I'm still ain't jumping in. I don't care how
far. You feel these days, some game drop for your baby girl.
Why they looking like that?
Damn.
Dog.
Jeez.
What's going on here, man? They tucked or something? Like, what's up?
Man.
He speaks fast as part of
YouTube. Burn somebody
she's stuffing him.
For your you made me feel
why they both looking at her like?
Coming out my body for your baby.
Jake
no,
like,
what? You looking like who gonna
make the move first?
Who gonna do it? Cause bro, look how he looked at him.
That was funny, man.
Look at he.
I've definitely done that look. Like.
Look, he like, hey, what you trying to?
What we about to do? Who about to make the move first?
Trying to see his today to move the fruit behind him and all
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
Don't tell me it's gonna be no more.
Just turned on the news and seen that man who never got pussy in school and making laws about what women could do. I gotta protect you. I'm a made man.
Where that come from?
Baby, so I gotta respect you.
Oh no, are they the band?
In the past, insecure because
oh,
your body
no, the
is
pirates?
Four words yep. when I think about them is crusty, musty, dusty, rusty.
Oh no, Drake with the dust. Cocaine Bear.
It was all a setup. It was damn all it. A... You goddamn harlots.
You shouldn't have got her, man.
Damn it.
Maybe you're right, bro.
Let your ass drown, you son. But nah, they probably would have got a lot of niggas that way.
That's true.
Oh, damn.
You ain't, I mean, they ain't know what she looked like. They ain't know.
Yeah, they ain't know. It was. I mean, you got to ask these questions while you are in the middle of damn motion. Like,
what is up?
But then again, when she's drying herself off, you lose all sense of reasoning and logic. Like, I don't know why she's out here.
Yeah.
But I'm glad she's out here.
That got kind of crazy, fam.
Damn, no, Drake.
Yeah. Good way to go to
no!
The videos we got. Good way to screw it. Going viral or going platinum. Don't worry not about the two times story when I had
her alone. Oh, they about to rob. She gonna try and put some extras on and take you out of fuck.
Here. Not the earrings
too, that's fucked up.
You said an earrings too? That's that look again.
You
know how it goes when it can't get you ain't got to do that.
Hey, yo!
You could have just took it. Hey. Tell you how they rather stay home. Wow. Yeah. Jealous assholes. You see them? You said jealous assholes.
His loss? Wow. But just like that R&B
group. No, they didn't.
Yeah, they put his loss, I think. Let me go back. Yeah, right there. When he spray paint.
Did you see him, though? Watch what he says.
Jealous assholes. Yeah, his loss.
And I know what I said about being loss. Involved, but just like that R&B group from the
that's
90s,
too much money to
girl,
be
one call, I'll get you involved. One call, you in runway shows. One call, I'm sitting front row. One wrong call from
damn.
Your ass nigga saying dumb shit or get him sent home. One call and my niggas 10 toes. Down go wherever I say go.
Bro, these niggas.
Nah, what, you got your damn mind now.
He ain't
this
pushing
point.
No goddamn helicopter, right. Bro.
Not a cap guy. Super real.
Yes.
Everything else is already
this nigga's pushed off a 3D helicopter. It's crazy.
You see how it moved?
We got to travel across the globe down and take it to the end of the road.
For real. Poor Drake.
Damn, why you gotta shoot the man?
Wow.
Damn, everything else wasn't enough?
Hey,
how we gonna get off?
They got their own boat. God damn it. Oh!
Damn.
What the? This went left. He ran, bro.
I ain't see him run. I thought he got shot too.
No, he ran. Look, there's 21 right there. That nigga said, oh, that nigga ran.
She shot him anyway. And then she lit it up.
Oh.
It's gotta be a dream. Kind of dark.
That's fucked up, bro. They blew up this nigga boat and shot these niggas, bro. Moral of the story, fellas. Hey, if a motherfucker out there drowning in the middle of the ocean, don't save their ass. That's all I got.
It's kind of all you can get from this.
Bro, if you just see someone, you better call the Coast Guard. Hey, we're going to call the Coast Guard for
you.
You hold on to this little dinghy right here, this little raft we give you, but you ain't getting on the boat. We'll call Coast Guard. I'm losing my grip. Well, I don't know what to tell you, bro.
That was kind of dark, fam. Like
this nigga Drake.
I thought it was gonna be like a cool little, you know.
Damn, bro.
Save
they got
a story, and you know they flex a little bit. They on the nice yacht. It kind of went left, fam.
They
like, I don't
set
know.
These niggas up. This nigga got shot in the head.
I'm not watching this again.
That's.
I like how it ended.
That's messed up, man. More of the story, man.
Don't trust these.
Especially when they drowning, bro. Leave them in the sea.
Throw them the raft and just drive off. Hold on.
We'll call the Coast Guard, bro. Be easy, my G.
Or be alert.
Yeah, but.
Because they were so, you know, thrown off by her and how she looked. They weren't paying attention to the other females pulling up. I know you hear a boat riding up to you.
Well, I don't know if you're in a big ass yacht. May not.
That's why I said be alert.
I don't know, man.
I don't know, man. That was kind
of. That's cold, bro. That's a cold one.
They got spent on.
Yeah, they definitely did.
Yeah, but anyway, let us know what y'all think of the video down below in the comments. This is a kind of mini movie.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, short film here. But let us know what y'all think. Make sure y'all want to like, subscribe. Let us know what else we need to be checking out. What's some other heat that we need to be reacting to? Let us know in the comments down below. Keep on supporting, spreading love, being love, and we catch y'all on the next one. Peace out.
All right.
If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion. I made this shit happen, I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me cause I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside they know they can't handle half of me.